the torpedo that sunk the Cheonan and took the lives of 46 South Korean sailors was fired by a North Korean submarine.
North Korea's weapons program continues to intensify.
Now surpassed 1,000 missiles.
Global leaders expressed concern over North Korea's latest atomic test.
Kim Jong-il's government strongly defended its recent atomic test as a rightful response to Western aggression. The president appeared at the UN to call for severe sanctions against North Korea.
This morning comes the news of Kim Jong-il's death.
North Koreans greet their new supreme leader, Kim Jong-il's son, Kim Jong-un.
우리 공화국의 통일은 남한과의 한민족을 갖고 올 것이며 경제와 산업의 발전을 갖고 올 것입니다.
Today, our beloved leader, Kim Jong-un, has united North and South Korea, forming the Greater Korean Republic.
Talks to end the Saudi-Iran war have stalemated once again. Meanwhile, damaged oil wells and pipelines burn uncontrollably, deeply affecting world supplies.
Although costs at the pump are ready to break the dreaded $20 ceiling...
Kill the good communists! Kill the bad communists!
Across the nation, civil unrest has intensified with the demise of the U.S. dollar.
This is not a retreat, nor are we abandoning our Asian allies.
The law is now in effect. Excessive force will be used.
Hours after the president ordered a freeze on bank withdrawals...
We don't know where we will get our next meal from.
The Mexican government has imposed strict immigration quotas, effectively closing its borders to American refugees.